Other members of the monarch butterfly genus have royal names as well. Some of these include the queen and the soldier. For this reason, the group is also known as the royal butterflies.
There is more than one monarch in the royal butterfly genus. The most commonly known monarch butterfly is the most widespread, but there is also the African monarch, the Jamaican monarch, and the Southern monarch.
The monarch butterfly's specific name means striking in ancient Greek. It's also the genus name for a group of jumping spiders who sport orange, black, and white stripes, too.
Monarch butterflies are classified in the largest butterfly family. This family name means something along the lines of bearing the resemblance of nymphs. So we like to think of them as small fairies.
Butterflies classified in the same family as monarchs are also known as brush-footed butterflies and four-footed butterflies. They get the name brush-footed for their hairy forefeet, and four-footed because they only have two pairs of walking legs.
In theory, if a human being ate enough monarch butterflies, that person could experience cardiac arrest. Monarch butterflies eat from milkweed plants, which have toxins in them that can be used to help with heart failure in small doses, but cause heart attacks in high doses.
Although monarch butterflies almost exclusively eat milkweed plants, not all animals can partake in this food source. Domestic livestock, such as horse, sheep, and cattle, all get poisoned by consuming this toxic food.
Monarch butterflies eat milkweed. However, they can't break down the toxic compounds received from the plant. This is why the butterflies themselves become toxic and bitter-tasting. The poison doesn't affect them, however, it does remain in their body.
The monarch butterfly's orange and black aposematic coloration, to indicate to other animals how nasty they are, is mimicked by another butterfly. The smaller, but similar-looking viceroy looks just like a monarch and also tastes bad.
It's currently hypothesized that the white spots on a monarch's wings help them fly. The individual monarchs who fly their long fall migration have more white than those who don't fly this distance. It's believed the different colors could help with heat distribution and impact aerodynamics.
You've probably also heard that monarch butterflies don't all migrate, have sexual dimorphism, and help pollinate plants. But if you weren't aware of these facts, you can learn all about them and more in our full monarch butterfly episode. There's a card on screen you can click right now. Go ahead, click it. There's lots to learn. And thanks for watching Animal Fact Files.